Well, this is a beautiful little piece we picked up at a military fair at the weekend. It's made of this gorgeous coloured cherry Bakelite, and it's a German officer's, possibly pre-war, coffee grinder. Works as most coffee grinders do. You tip your beans in the top, close the lid and give it a little crank. Oh yeah, it's got a very satisfying feel to it. It grinds really smoothly and positively, despite being possibly around 80 years old. It feels like a pencil sharpener. It's got that satisfying grind to it. But you don't want to stop sharpening the pencil until there's just enough left to hold. And then you spin it and you start to grind another one. It's got that satisfying feel to it. Called a Tramp or a Tramp or a Framp, someone will tell me what that says. I can't quite make out the italic Gothic script. And the coffee itself is ground very nicely indeed. Yeah, it's very fine. I'm going to try it in the cafetiere, but it might grind too fine for that. It might just go straight through it. Might actually need a paper filter, but we'll try this and we'll see what the coffee tastes like. Actually, that does say Tramp. Tramps to travel. This is a traveling, I believe Tramp is Anglo-Saxon, not quite sure, it might even be German from the olden days. But also to go with that, we managed to pick up these delightful little cups as well. Don't know if they're genuine or not. No way of telling really. They look in such good condition, but then in museums I've seen crockery that's been on the bottom of the sea for 100 years and it looks in this same condition. But we got four of these. We got two coffee mugs and two espresso cups, or indeed fine teacups. This one's dated 1940, so is this one. These two are 1943. Can't really tell if they were all made at the same time with just any old date on them. But I'm sure there are people out there that know the history of these. They've been going around the military fairs for a while. I've seen them at a couple of other shows with a different trader. But it's quite possible that they've come from the same batch, from the same factory. And they obviously would have made thousands and thousands of them. But we'll see what the coffee tastes like. Nazi German coffee, fair trade, in a Nazi German cup. Fair deal. Mine is the one on the left, and my wife's is the one on the right, the far right. For sure. Well, as they say in Germany, das ist eine schöne Kaffee. Very nice indeed. What an amazing find.